Hey guys, this is GetJesse again, and we've got another Killzone 3 multiplayer gameplay. And in this video, I'm going to be talking about the Tactician class. And more specifically, we're going to be talking about the different equipment and abilities available to the Tactician. The primary ability of the Tactician is that in the Warzone and Operations game types, he can capture spawn points. I think they're called tactical spawn points. But these tactical spawn points allow you, in the main game mode, you have a main base spawn point, and there are also tactical spawn points. And these tactical spawn points are further away from the main spawn point, which basically means that if they choose to, your squad mates can spawn at those tactical spawn points and get closer to the objectives that they need to be at. Another ability is the recon ability, which is basically, if you look in the lower left, that's the radar looking icon there. And every time you use that, it'll basically reveal where the enemy is on your minimap. And it'll also, make these crosshairs appear, and that'll also show you where the enemy locations are visually. So that's my favorite skill in the game, because I'm all about intel and having an advantage over other players. The other ability of the Tactician is the Sentry Drone, and that's the right ability that's across from the radar ability. And as you can see the Sentry Drone right there, it's this flying robot that goes around and shoots the enemy soldiers. To summon it, you just throw this little signal emitter box thing down, and then you wait a few seconds and it starts appearing. It can't, as far as I know, it can't go inside. It can only go in outside areas. So it's kind of limited in that aspect, but it's still a really good ability. See, I just threw it down inside, and I've pretty much figured out it doesn't really matter where you throw it down. Even if you throw it down inside, far away from an outside area, he'll just go to the outside area instead. So it's helpful, that's a helpful thing to know, because you can just, if you know that your sentry bot's dead or you haven't summoned him yet, you can just throw it down inside and he'll go outside automatically. Okay, so let's talk about the guns available to the Tactician. The Tactician has three primary weapons, an SMG, a shotgun, and an assault rifle. The SMG is interesting, and I didn't know this before until I actually read the description of it, but it's silenced. So that means whenever you fire it, you don't show up on the enemy radar. Now, if I had known that before, I would have played the class a little differently than I am in this video here, but that's something I'm going to have to try out later. Because if it's silenced, then that means I can get behind enemy lines and they all won't turn around and kill me when I shoot somebody. Then there's a shotgun. By the way, the SMG has iron sights, obviously, as you can see. The shotgun is a shotgun. Nothing really special about it. It's got a reflex sight, so you can use that to help you aim better in some situations, but, you know, it's a close-range weapon, and it kills people at close range. It's the SMG, it's a close-to-medium-range weapon, not too good at long distance. You have to pop fire at long distances. Then the third weapon available to the Tactician is the assault rifle. And this is, in terms of killing power, it's way, way more powerful than the SMG. And it comes with a reflex sight, and it's not silenced. So the trade-off is, you know, you're not silenced, but you get more killing power and you get a reflex sight. So, and it's really, really good at long-range engagements. I'm running out of time here, so let me quickly go through the secondary weapons. There's the pistol, revolver, and missile launcher. The pistol, you know, hey, it's a pistol. And then there's the revolver. It's a more powerful pistol that has a slower rate of fire and less bullets. And then there's the missile launcher, VC-9 missile launcher. That's, if you played Black Ops, it's basically the LAW missile launcher from Black Ops. It's a one-shot. It only has one shot available to it. And you shoot it, and you blow stuff up. And apparently you can, I haven't tried this yet, but you can blow up sentry bots and sentry turrets in one shot with it. So anyway, that's all the equipment and abilities of the Tactician. I hope you enjoyed this video, and there's a really glitchy score screen there, but you can see my score there. I contributed 11 kills to my team, and I'll see you later.